Raise your hand if you love creating invoices. Just kidding. Invoices are only fun when you're getting paid. The process of creating them, on the other hand, often involves inaccurate time tracking and triple checking your fees to bill the right amount. If you want to step away from all of that noise and grow your business without second guessing your billing process, then you better stick around for the simple yet intuitive tool in today's product showcase. How's it going, fam? It's Chris here from AppSumo, and today we have a tool that is part accountant, part financial advisor, and part business analyst. That's right, we are talking about EZBILLING 360. EZBILLING 360 is a smart, all-in-one invoicing and business management tool that basically puts your billing process on autopilot. Before I take you on a tour of its features, double check that you're subscribed to the AppSumo YouTube channel with notifications turned on so you never miss out on another one of our game-changing tools. All right. So EZBILLING is never gonna let you feel confused or lost while moving through their platform. In addition to a brief onboarding video after registration, you'll see these blue direction tabs to help you navigate the interface. Now, normally I'd save some of the tool's coolest features until the end, but I wanna start this demo by showing you what's really going to give your business a leg up. Instead of wasting your time doing all of the number crunching that goes into charging a client, you can use EZBILLING 360's handy wizard that does all of the math for you and applies the right changes to your invoices every time. True to the platform, the wizard walks you through the whole process, including entering your hourly fee, billing increments, and the day of the month you bill. Keep moving through the wizard to enter any tax information and your industry. Now, you've made the tool a lot smarter. So let me show you how EZBILLING 360 uses this info. To do this, click on the quick links icon on the top menu and hit add new client. Fill in some quick info, and then you'll click save an instant invoice, and ta-da, an invoice. For the first one you'll create, you'll want to drag and drop your logo into the appropriate box and make edits to the address. Then EZBILLING 360 adds this to all of your future invoices. Now, allow me to direct your attention to this button at the top of your invoice, Start Timer. This is an awesome feature that makes sure you always charge the exact hours that you actually worked. Whenever you hop on a call or dive into a task, hit start. When the task is done, you can hit add to invoice. EZBILLING 360 uses that info you submit through the wizard to calculate the amount you're owed. You can add a description to add more context to a charge, and you'll see all of the taxes are automatically applied. EZBILLING 360 also lets you charge clients for packages, products, and expenses that are outside of your hourly rate. Once you're all done, you can save an invoice to work on later or hit send. All of your invoices are then viewable in the View Invoices screen. This also lets you know if the client has opened it. As you send out more and more invoices, the dashboard becomes ridiculously insightful. Not only will you be able to see how much you're billing, you will also be able to see a visual overview of your most profitable accounts, see which revenue streams are raking in the top dollar, and spot new upsell opportunities that help your business grow and make you more successful. Most businesses fail because they don't have the right resources and tools to guide them to success. So what are you waiting for? Worry about making the dollar bills, not creating invoices to collect them. Get your hands on the new financial assistant today, EZBILLING 360. That was pretty good, huh? My voice cracked a little bit, but we're just gonna ride with it. The intuitive, double check that you're subscribed to the AppSumo YouTube channel with notifications turned, why am I giving some notifications turned on? Nope, that's not what it says. Read the script, Chris.